hanging out in the green room.
And, happy birthday.
And, yeah, Andre walks in and Bill goes, Andre, you can do whatever you want today. Yep. Whatever you want.
Could be extra nice to you today.
It's your party today,
extra
Andre.
Nice. Extra nice.
Yep. Anything you want.
I'll be looking over my shoulder every step of the way. Oh, my word.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I didn't realize I shared the same birthday as the Cavaliers coach.
Yes.
Same age, 56.
Wow. And you love Earth, Wind, and Fire, so we play a little.
Oh, I love Earth, Wind, and Fire. Maybe Earth, Wind, and Fire, the rest of the show.
So Coach Blatt and you have the same birthday?
Yes.
So we want the Cavs to get a win for your birthday.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, that's, it's only. Thank you very much.
Where's the cake? Huh? Did you bring some candles?
Where's the cake?
How old are you again?
56.
Geritol and.
Oh.
Stop
Mucinex.
That.
What are some other.
No. Old now.
What is he?
Mucinex?
No, that's not what that's for.
Mucinex.
I don't know. What is that for?
That clears your sinuses.
Oh,
right, you know, a little congested.
Allows your sinuses to kind of loosen up.
I've described an ointment. I'm not sure what.
I can do anything I want. I can do anything I want, right?
Yes, you can.
All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to walk over to the chroma key. I'm just going to.
I got an idea.
I'm just going to keep.
You should make him do the weather.
Yes, that's what I'm going to do. I'll point to things and.
All right, goody.
You got it.
30 seconds, so
you
let's
go. You know what
go.
You're doing?
Nope.
Here we go.
I have
ahead.
No idea.
Go ahead.
There's a pretty picture from the 5 Mile Crib. You could see Sparky or the remains of Sparky there. Or is that a bird
do.
Remains from Michigan?
Yes.
Michigan seagulls.
Oh,
there are the bugs right there.
Hello.
And it looks like we've had a lovely day here today.
It's beautiful.
We would describe that picture as nackets, not a cloud in the sky. There's some clouds down there in central Ohio, but they're breaking away down to West Virginia. And things are clearing up here on the north coast. But be aware of some blues and purples over in New York State and Pennsylvania.
What do the colors mean, Bill?
Is that flooding or rain, or what is that?
You're going to get me fired. Okay, you're off the hook.
Blues and purples.
Happy birthday.
You know, thank you very much.
And well, what can we do for you, Andre?
I would like you to be my personal concierge.
All right.
So,
what is that?
You know, that's it. You're going to bow to my every whim.
All right,
so,
I'm there.
I don't want to carry anything, so you carry these things over.
You're
to
actually
going
to trust me
with
this
thing?
You
want to hold your water?
Yeah. All right.
After Kenny, I'm exhausted, but anything you need.
You give him his water when he needs it.
All right, here's a look at webcam time-lapse, and we're going to go over to the Cedar Point area. What a lovely day. Now, have you ever noticed, I can't put this into motion, so you're going to have to bring me a clicker. Come on in. Thank you. Thank you very much. And notice how even on a day like today where it's cool, the people are still having a little bit of fun with water. What, am I shiny?
You are a little shiny.
Oh please.
Makeup, please.
There you go.
Thank you.
Is it okay now?
Looks good.
Water, I don't want that yet.
Water, Mr. Bennett?
I don't want that yet.
He didn't call for it yet, Bill.
Yeah, I'm not thirsty yet. Maybe in a few seconds. Oh, 61, the high temperature today. You know what, I am a little thirsty. Would you kindly bring some water?
It's a green mug, though, and almost disappears.
Perfect. Thank you very much. You may leave now. Like birthdays. Clear, calm, cold tonight. Patchy frost. So we're seeing the setup because we're in the low 60s. And this is going to be the kind of night where if you have any tender plants, you want to take care of them. And that's why we always caution you. Don't put anything out there. Like tomato plants before June 1st is really the point at which you want to do that. Sunny and idyllic tomorrow, and that's just the start. We're going to go up to 77 on Sunday, and by Monday, Tuesday, a little instability in the atmosphere, but only scattered, mostly afternoon showers, thunderstorms. But the best news of all is that we'll be 80 or a little bit better, a touch humid too at night, so a bit summery and feeling like June. Which is very soon. Thank you very much. Yeah. You did a very fine job. I really do appreciate that.
No problem. I mean, it's your birthday. Whatever you want, as Bill said.
Whatever you want.
Thanks,
we're here for you.
Really?
Yes.
Well, you're being so nice today.
Today.
Wow.
Now that summer weather is almost here, we pose the question.
Which is worse for your health, summer or winter? The answer to that question is next in today's Fox Family Health Report.